We are all accustomed with numbers. We know that this number is 172. 100 plus 70 plus 2. What we may not realize or have known is that we are actually abbreviating. It's 1 multiplied by 100 plus 7 multiplied by 10 plus 2 multiplied by 1. Similarly, 3456 is 3000 plus 400 plus 50 plus 6. That is 3 multiplied by 1000 plus 4 multiplied by 100 plus 5 multiplied by 10 plus 6 multiplied by 1. The value of each place is multiplied by a number. This number is seen to increase by 10 as we go from right to left, or conversely, decrease by 10 as we go from left to right. 10 is 10 times as big as 1, 100 is 10 times as big as 10, 1000 is 10 times as big as 100. Conversely, 100 is 10 times smaller than 1000, or conversely, 1000 divided by 10 gives you 100. 100 divided by 10 gives you 10, and 10 divided by 10 gives you 1. Do you know that there is supposed to be a decimal point in all numbers, but it is not written? 3456 with a decimal point at the end. If you don't see a decimal point, it means that it is supposed to be at the end. And the number immediately to the left of the decimal point, in this case 6, is multiplied by 1, and then the number immediately to its left is multiplied by 1 multiplied by 10, which is 10. And then the next number is multiplied by 100, and so forth. Note that the decimal point is written in this case, but it isn't at the end. Let us forget those numbers to the right of the decimal point so that we have a number similar to what we saw before. That is 300 plus 50 plus 4. We are very accustomed to this by now. 3 multiplied by 100 plus 5 multiplied by 10 plus 4 multiplied by 1. Let's add back those numbers. This number is pronounced 354.21. All numbers after, that is to the right of the decimal point, is spoken separately. 0.21. In terms of multiplying by a number, we have to maintain the pattern. Each number in turn, from left to right, is multiplied by a number 10 times less than the previous. 3 is multiplied by 100, 5 is multiplied by 10, 4 is multiplied by 1. 10 is 10 times as small as 100, 1 is 10 times as small as 10. What is 10 times as small as 1? 1 divided by 10 is 1 over 10, or 1 tenth, or 0.1, or 10 to the minus 1. Any of those would be correct. We'll use the fractional form for now. So the 2 is multiplied by 1 over 10. 1 over 10 is 10 times as small as 1, and we maintain the pattern. 1 is multiplied by 1 over 100. 1 over 100 is 10 times as small as 1 over 10. So it's 3 hundredths plus 5 tenths plus 4 ones plus 2 tenths plus 1 hundredths. Please note and be careful to not mix up tens with tenths. It's 5 tenths. 5 multiplied by 10, 5 tenths. And it's 2 tenths. 2 multiplied by 1 over 10. 1 over 10 is a tenth. So it's 2 tenths. Note the spelling. Tens is T-E-N-S multiplying by 10. And tenths is 1 over 10, T-E-N-T-H-S. Similarly, we have hundreds. 3 multiplied by 100 is hundreds. And 1 multiplied by 1 over 100 is 1 multiplied by hundreds. H-U-N-D-R-E-D-T-H-S. What is the value of 5 in this number? It is 5 multiplied by 10, 5 tens. So the value of 5 in this number is 5 multiplied by 10, or 50. Or conversely, we could be asked, what is the value of 1? 1 is in the hundredths column, so it's 1 multiplied by 100. So it's 1 over 100. This summarizes the information we saw before. What I'm going to do now is to say the same information in two other ways. We see here, we go off towards the right, we see that 1/10 is the same as 0.1 and 1/100 is the same as 0.01. We'll discuss this further when we discuss converting from decimals to fractions and vice versa. The last way it may be written is using powers of 10. I will discuss indices in a later video and I'll put a link in the description below. 10 squared is the same as 100. 10 to the first power is the same as 10. 10 to the zeroth power is the same as 1. 10 to the minus 1 power is the same as 1/10, or 0.1. And 10 to the minus 2 power is the same as 100, or 0.01. Again, if we are asked what is the value of 2 in this number, either 2 over 10 or 0.2, or 2 multiplied by 10 to the minus 1 would be equally correct. I am Mr. Dube. Thank you and see you in the next video.